palm oil is in many everyday foods, including cooking oils and margarines. But there are many steps needed before we get that golden palm oil you see at the supermarket. One of the main steps in this long process is palm oil refining. At palm oil refineries, several processes take place to purify the crude palm oil, or CPO, before it is ready for distribution. Let me take you through how it happens. Firstly, CPO is transported from the mills to our refineries using trucks or ships. The CPO is pumped from the trucks and ships using pipelines into storage tanks at the refinery. CPO is separated based on its quality. The quality of the CPO is checked based on three parameters: free fatty acids, moisture and impurities, deterioration of leachability index. The lower the value of this three, the better the quality of the CPO. This determines how the oil will eventually be used, whether it is for food or biodiesel. Next is the degumming stage. CPO is heated under vacuum, and phosphoric acid is added to separate the gums, which are impurities that will be removed in the subsequent bleaching stages. We then add bleaching earth to absorb all color pigments in the oil. Then, the oil is sent for filtration to remove the bleaching earth. At this point, we will have bleached palm oil. Next, we remove the odor and free fatty acids from the bleached palm oil through deodorization. The oil is heated and the vapor, which is also known as palm fatty acid distillate or PFAD, is removed. The oil is now known as refined bleached deodorized palm oil, or RBDPO. The PFAD byproduct can be used for biodiesel and oleochemical production. Some of the RBDPO is sold to customers who use it as industrial frying fat. The bulk of it now undergoes fractionation, where the oil is gradually cooled and passed through membrane filters. A portion of it will crystallize upon cooling and become solid. This is known as palm stearin and is sold as margarine, shortening, or oleochemical feedstock. Another portion stays as liquid, and this is known as palm olein, which is cooking oil. Now that you know more about the refining process, visit our website to learn more about how other stuff works in the palm oil industry.